How can people like us, fucked up brains like ours, how do we know what love is?
There's a moment.
Moment?
Natasha, I want you to know who I am. No more hiding, no more secrets.
I know I have a lot to learn, but I literally can't do this all by my fucking self. Says the guy who's always drunk or high or doing whatever the fuck he wants.
I was sick.
She came last time. She won't come this time.
I have bipolar disorder. I was scared that if you knew the truth, Marcus, that's all you'd see me as. I've got a mental disorder. I thought that if I stopped taking my meds, we could win. But I was putting you in danger. You gave me your trust, but I didn't deserve it, Justin.
That's the night you said you loved me. Did you mean it, or is it just a part of your mania?
Justin.
Because I meant it.
Fuck you.
What? What the fuck are you talking about?
You're right. Just stupid.
Cat. And my dad kicking me out after the rager I threw.
I'm sorry. I wasn't myself. I just hope you can forgive me. I kept my secret.
I don't want to be your friend anymore. Then I hope you fucking fall.
Because I didn't want anything to change between us, Jen. By not telling you the truth, that's exactly what happened.